But
And
in college, you played with some interesting musicians, didn't you?
I did indeed. I played in a band. One of the bands I was in was a 11-piece earth, wind, and fire-esque outfit called Common Knowledge. And I was the only white guy, but I felt that I was privileged to join because I had this gigantic curly afro. I kind of looked like Brian May from Queen, you know.